Create spectacular MoGraphs and text backdrops with the powerful video generators in Surreal MoGraphs for Final Cut Pro. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Generators browser under Luca Visual Effects, Surreal MoGraphs. Scroll over the thumbnails to see a preview in the viewer. Let's take a look at how these work. I'll drag the explosion template to the timeline. This template defaults to 30 seconds, so you've got a nice long background for text or other motion graphics. The presets included in this product are well-designed and gorgeous, but you can really dig in and drastically change the look of each of these generators. First off, you've got a long list of backdrops you can choose from, each one different from the last. So you've got a lot of great starting points here, depending on the look you're going for. The backdrops are composited with a background color you can adjust down at the bottom of the parameters. Change the look of each backdrop by changing its blend mode. I can flip and mirror the backdrops across the X and Y axes. The explosion radius slider explodes the backdrop in and out. Change the position on the X and Y axes. Inner size pinches and bulges the backdrop. The next set of controls allow you to scale and stretch the backdrop in different ways. Next are different color controls. And below that are some cool special effects like painterly, soft focus, and prism blur. So those are all the ways you can customize the look of the Surreal backdrop. Start with a nicely designed preset template and tweak it to your liking for almost infinite variations. At the bottom of this template are mask and text controls. I can toggle this on and design a title with a customizable text box. If you want to get a great look quickly, check out some of the other templates. Backdrop has an amazing surreal look that I love. Explosion with text has an exploding backdrop and animated text. Spiky MoGraph has a cool organic fractal look that is slowly rotating and changing. Plus, there are additional versions of the templates that retain the same timing, but in 10-second versions. If you want to change the length of these templates, put them in a compound clip and then change the length. Then you'll retain the speed of the generator. Surreal MoGraphs is one of the most unique products I've ever seen. It's perfect for compositing and creating motion graphics and titles, or even generating long, gorgeous backdrops for videos. Download a free trial today right from the FX Factory application. Create with a wide range of great video effects at fxfactory.com.